Lamelo, I would think the rebounding would be the hardest part of a triple-double for you. You weigh 181 pounds, but it looks like you're a natural rebounder. What's right. the key during that?
I mean, I played a lot of 21 growing up, so it's just a whole lot of basketball, for real. It's pretty much just instincts, I guess.
How is it playing against Trae Young? You guys have really played well against him. He's yet to hit a three in two games, struggled really. What's been the key there guarding him?
Pretty much just locking in on him, closing in. I mean, coach had a great scouting report, and we're just following it pretty much. My boy, Phil, you already know.
All right, Lamelo, paint the picture for me. You guys are going to have a day off tomorrow. You don't play again until Monday night right. against the Knicks. Your agenda for tomorrow, how do you plan on enjoying your day off?
Pretty much just chilling with my boy JJ and the fam, and then probably going to the gym, get some shots up, and then on to the next day.
And I'm going to give you the last word. Two dunks that just brought my hair to a standstill. You had Terry Rozier in the first half, Caleb Martin in the second half.
Oh, yeah, fact.
Which dunk do you take as the best of the night?
Both my boys. But
dunk do you take as the best of the night?
Both my boys. But damn, that's tough. T-Row had a cold move to a dunk, but yeah, Caleb's was tough. I like the one leg. I'm gonna go with Caleb.
Good answer,
man.
Thank you for your time, Lamelo. Hey, keep on keeping on. You've been a joy to watch so far.
Yes, sir. Thank you, fam.
So Lamelo Ball in his 10th NBA game history. A triple-double, Del Curry.
I saw his family. You see that? I think.